This is a story about two lovers. Did their thing and went their separate ways again. Then by chance, they met again at the neighborhood dance. Got their thing all over again, she said. what's your fantasy?